upon a time there was a one-man gang who never ran from anyone or sold cocaine. OGs in the city all knew his name. So here's a little story about the gang that he claimed. The hottest nigga I know, he from Okie Dog Crib. When he get up out the pen, better hope he don't trip. Teriyaki up pastrami, he was always in some beef. A legend to this day, they talk about him in the streets. It's not a real hood, it's something that he made up to piss gangbangers off, cause he never gave a fuck. He wore white pro wings with pink and green strings and dare anybody on the shore to say a thing. Seen him knock a lot of dudes out with one swing. By his side, he always kept the baddest bitch you ever seen. Made his first million by the age of 17, running credit card scams, never touched a triple beam. He was the king, everybody tried to trip on him. They would get confused when he Okie Dog Crip on him. Most of the time, they would just start laughing, but they all got knocked out quick just for asking. Where you from, homie? Knocked a nigga out and he broke his own fist like this. In LA, you get hit up every day. The homie had to come.